Part 2. Part 2, Revengeance.
Yeah, we could just climb up the wall here and fight Twinkle Dinks again. not Twinkle Dinks.
Yeah,
all thoughts.
Let's do that.
This boss
he's already dead,
isn't
he? Well, I guess at this particular time.
At this
time,
stage, he's technically
dead.
Not dead.
Yeah.
Not quite
finished,
dead.
Yeah.
Are you do it?
Your Sophia accent.
I'm gonna pick up Alexander. It's gonna start playing a little bit major. And I'm talking about the money
too. Right. Cool.
The shield, it's like decent.
Oh, of course.
Like...
Ooh, that one.
Yeah, and spread.
I feel I need to be worried about.
Now stack in. Buster. Center lane. Oh, okay.
I don't far touch.
Don't move.
That's a bit weird because look where my body is. So, maybe latency.
Definitely.
And then the boss?
Oh, did you see you got Emma?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Let's focus on that. That's okay.
Yeah, like body stuff.
Okay. I don't have any mana to raise. Like, I have to choose if I use mana to heal or use mana to raise right now.
Yeah, just raise Toki. So the bottom. Yeah. I can manage the healing.
Okay. Oh, right.
You might still have the add up for the traps. Yep. Get ready for the, Oh, crap. Add in. Okay. Vic, I can't. Okay, I'm taking him now.
Damn it.
Oh, did somebody step on our...
Yeah.
Oh man, all these...
Alright, let's wipe.
Ridiculous.
Whatever, shit happens.
We're donkulous.
I was hoping for fewer people to get hit by the traps, not more.
I didn't want, like,
oh, man.
All of us to
get hit. I think I got to hold off.
I just kept fucking up.
Just, like, run in.
Straight up.
It's, like, a really run-in early thing.
You really should
you
be moving
wait,
as
like,
soon as the AoEs drop. As soon, not later.
I feel like I'm doing that.
That's what I've been doing the whole time, and then the one time I didn't. Yeah, this fight's weird. Like, the animations happen, you gotta have to kind of...
It's the thing with the game. Like, say Sephiroth and, like, Blue Puddles, it's just the thing with it. It's in a lot of, like, different mechanics.
I'll be ready for a good... Yeah,
stack in. Now spread out. Well, spread out. I'll shut up now. You know the drill. Buster. On the outside. Hit in. Don't move.
Freeze.
Head in the boss, head in. Comes a trap. Head in.
I got it. Yeah, I just got animation lock. Ah, yeah. Really got it. Forgot about this. Bam. Unavoidable damage.
Out, then in. Out and then in. Head in.
Don't worry about it, I've
head in. Oh, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move.
I'm gonna get Nawa.
I think someone else might have to take my frame.
One week. Oh, double or just one?
Buster.
It's double.
Should be fine. Double.
It's a 13k, so there's no way.
I thought it was just.
Mikhail, can you take my prey?
That B? Okay.
Yeah, I'm on the B side.
Let me know, okay?
Okay, mine's dropping, okay, I'm ready to die. Okay, there you go.
Move away from the
steamroller. I think it's Zala.
I got him. It's gonna be really close.
Yeah, Emma, just DPS if you can.
Steamroller's getting close hitting. Head out.
Mikhail, get ready to pass.
Okay.
Okay, Trey's dropping. Alright.
You got Toki.
Steam rolling.
Oh shit.
I don't have a slip.
It might just be worth DPSing for now if you.
I am.
See, Laura's getting close to hitting. Head out. They want a little bit for progression.
Up to you guys.
Yeah. Never mind.
Oh, like if you press the two buttons together?
Yeah, is there a way I can remove that?
You could get a PS4 controller.
They retail for like 69.
What was the question, Nao?
Well, I mean, he's on PS4.
I play on PS4. But can you remove the movement panel so that when you push the button, you don't walk forward?
Figure like with key binds and stuff.
I mean, you can probably adjust the key binding, which I'm sure affects the mouse too.
Yeah.
I guess sensitivity as far as
it's just like sometimes when I move with both buttons, it sticks, and so like I keep walking. Like I'll accidentally tap it. I don't see anything. I'll get my list of data.
I've had that happen. My mouse. I actually just got a new one. Because I was just.
I wonder if
I
could have.
Am I
made it easier?
I'm sorry. I just.
Okay.
Oh,
like yeah. Zaldane was dead. Nao had double weakness, and Mick was doing prey. So that was. I don't think there was any way we could have.
Yeah.
Done that. Too much weakness commission.
So. We have to stop dying for that part. Getting dust for the part makes things like really tough.
It's yeah, like any DPS check, any deaths really will hurt us for that.
Well, the second time was because of the AoE that went out.
Right, the unavoidable. I should have frustrated you after.
But yeah,
Shoulda.
We probably could swing that with better gear, but we're kind of running at a disadvantage right now.
I mean, I think we're doing well regardless of.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a crit. Everyone back up real quick. Okay, hit most of everyone.
Oops. Spread out. Now stack in. Buster. Whoa.
Uh-huh.
That was a vengeance.
Should have shielded, my bad. I got too greedy. It's deeps.
Center lane.
Good job as a healer. Good job as a healer, not.
Don't move.
Oh, I hit a miasma though, but I should be safe.
Head in on the boss.
Watch out, the ad hit the middle.
Did it?
Oh, wait, never mind. Carry on. Sorry for that, but. Oh, wait. Stop. Long ad.
Here comes a trap. Head in. Whoa.
Pardon me, I don't know what that was. Be more dumb, apparently.
On everybody.
Charging out, then in. Out, then in. Head in.
Okay.
Head in. Okay. In on the boss. Buster.
Okay.
Here comes Steamroller.
Yeah. We should be fine.
Yeah, can you just throw a shield or something on Toki if you have
I got it. I crit for that a little bit.
Okay. Toki.
Roller's gonna get hit pretty soon. Head out.
Joe knows the burn.
Team Roller's hitting pretty soon. Head out. The prey's up north. We have prey's up north.
I'm on the right. Well, Cotton's gonna get clipped with that.
Yep.
Seawar, watch out.
Whoa, what is happening here, guys? Okay.
Burn, 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 burn.
I'm not gonna make it. It's 30% at the end.
Yeah, I'm gonna break if we need to. Watch the steamroller.
Well, we have less weakness this time. Mm-hmm. Well, okay. We're not gonna make
do
it.
Do what you can.
Another gob swinging.
Well, that did it. All right, moving the boss. Moving a little farther. There we go.
I don't have mana to raise right now.
I got Zal.
Buster.
Just figure I need to get by with my energy drain right now until my
triple charge out, then spread, then in. Head out. Spread out. Now hit in. That someone's hit a trap.
Spikes were hit. Hope he doesn't do anything.
Okay.
I mean, you know, that's easy to do. You ready for the spinning effect? I think.
No, he does an ad split first. There's the ad split. Head in on the boss.
Watch the spike trap.
Alright, I'm moving the ad away. Alright, now watch for the spinny.
And I remember you're touching the trap, right?
Yep, I got it. Vic, let me know when you're in position.
So guys, you're gonna want to stay in the middle.
Go.
Oh, the cleave!
Oh. That was terrible timing.
Where do we face the cleave where it'll be safe for me to hit that charge?
I probably could have angled the ad a little bit better so the cleave wasn't
okay.
The cleave wasn't so encompassing.
Yeah, because Vic had to move, I think.
Yeah, I had to dodge for the cleave.
Right.
If you do like shutting down the metal, would that be like perfect spaces?
Can you take him? How far can you take him? Like.
Oh,
where
I,
were you?
I was.
It was the angle. It was that like triangle.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He was the far end, but he was angled a bit, so I need to move him.
Well, that was good though.
Take him down the middle.
I mean, with good recovery. That was a good recovery with all those deaths with the roller. So.
And
so that was.
We did some learning for the. That whatever.
Yeah. Was. Like, I wasn't going to touch that until Vic said it. I was tempted to. I'm like, no. Trust his instinct.
Yeah, no. I'm
pretty sure. What's the delay on that? It's like the time the cannons come up, and then it goes right after, right? This...
Yeah,
so you should have enough time.
Delay the cannons, yeah.
But if we just clean up the roller phase, thumbs up.
Yeah.
Is that better than what I usually do, where I'm like, come on, guys?
Yeah, I think you like try to be constructive with like what we do.
Right. A fair point.
Like,
good recovery, guys.
Like, okay, guys, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fuck up that ad, and that's it. If we don't fuck up that ad, I'm gonna like mail a turd to your mailboxes.
Oh, damn.
Put a flaming bag of poo on our doorsteps. Yeah. So we stomp it out and get poo on our feet.
Watch your defiance, Mick.
Oh, he's just,
I'm waiting.
Stronger crit.
Yeah, there we go.
It's a cheat to get stronger crits.
Appreciate the concern, though.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's a bit overkill. I mean, it's just for the first two.
Stack in.
Ooh, thank you. Because I went the wrong way.
Now spread out.
I got the EOS regen ticking early. There we go.
Buster.
Buster.
Center lane. Don't move. Stacking on the boss.
If that ad faces towards B, what would the cleave look like? Would it be... Would it cover up the
kills? It might. That clip okay. The boss slightly, maybe.
Well, okay, the positioning we need to get for the spinny attack, don't worry about that later.
Alright, here's the trap, so stay on the edge. Head in.
Nice.
Out and then in. Head out. Head in. Head in. Buster.
Hey.
I was in deliverance that whole time.
Good job.
Nope. Team Miller is gonna hit. Head out.
Getting ready for the next fight.
Kimura's gonna hit. Head out.
There you go, Cotton. You were looking a bit low there.
Yeah, I was. There you're good, Toki.
Kimura's gonna hit. Head out.
Okay. Okay. Let me set my set. Okay. Got my EOS region up, so
yeah, cool.
Yep. We're in a good spot right now with this. Steamroller. Shit.
Oh.
What do you get?
I didn't make the call. Shit. Vic, you got the boss?
I said it though.
Yeah.
You didn't call it.
It was like a last second though, like you were right to call, but like we usually have like earlier calls to you already. Well, it didn't happen that time, so that helped.
Buster.
I was just a scrub, I thought. Cool. Oh, we got all the resins out.
Triple charge. Out. Then spread. Then in. Head out. Then spread.
Okay. Stop. Stop moving. Okay, I got you.
Then head in.
Something's gonna die. Nope. Oh, never mind. There's no damage. Right. Sorry.
You got protect zone on everyone.
How are we doing the split in a minute, Rick?
Okay. What? I'll take the boss when he splits. I'll just take the boss now.
Okay.
Wait, that was stupid. Then I can't. Oh no, I got him. The ad's still there.
There was no hitting.
Alright, I'm gonna try to angle the ad. Wait, he turned around!
He hit ice too, by the way.
I lost him to Con for a second.
Clear the. Ready to clear the ad.
Hit it.
I'm heading out. I hit it, it didn't go off.
It didn't hit the boss.
Wait, you have to hit it more than once?
No, it did not hit the boss.
There's
a little bit of a delay. So like, yeah. I'd say there's like a set
hit
from when you hit it.
I have to hit it earlier than when you're in position.
Yeah.
Or something.
It's worth mentioning.
It's also where Mick is facing the odds. It's a bunch of things.
Okay.
It's worth mentioning that when I saw Miztek's video of this, the tank that was dragging the boss just intentionally got hit by the spike cannon. I'm not sure if that's necessary.
No.
Not for the tanks, anyway. It's not
something really good. I mean, it'd make it easier, so you could just
Let's do it.
It.
No, I think we should do it.
It would certainly make that easier. If you just
Let's do it for now, like in the future, we'll like try to do it.
I think what Kat said is important, too. For, like, the boss is getting to whatever one is getting too close to us. Because people are getting hit by that too, so like I wonder if either taking it to the corner first and then coming back, or like, I don't know how you can buy yourself a little bit more time. But
the thing is like I have to not get hit by the knockback.
Yeah.
And so I can only angle it so sharp without stepping in the edge or getting hit by the knockback.
Yeah, fair enough.
And so I think if I try to not move in mid as soon and call it sooner. I think that time I called it too late, so I was having to worry about hitting you guys and moving out of the way before it was going off. I think if I call it sooner, it should be
cool. Cool.
And Naya, what you were saying, the thing is he jumps, and after he jumps, he does the in thing, and then he starts casting, so there's no time to move him after.
After he jumps, that's it.
Alright, so good pull though, we're getting past Roller.
Does he have a stack in mechanic, or do I get hit by a spin?
Yeah,
I think that was a stack in.
After he jumps, there is an in mechanic, and then he does a cast.
It's
for the
always
spin.
In, right? It's always
That's
in.
That's every time with the ad, though. Every time with the ad, you always.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Just before the spin, it's a stack in, so you also got to be like aware to get out.
Oh.
Good check.
Good call.
Yeah, I just did mine.
You may want to deploy about a couple seconds in, regardless of what happens.
Well, as soon as I see 8, I'll start doing it. Instead of waiting. Well, there we go, that was a pit. I think after the fact.
Stack in. Now spread. Buster. Center lane.
No. Yes. Never mind. Get back. Carry on.
Don't move. Mm. Yeah. Head in on the boss.
Got her. I don't know if he does the AoE spam, but probably a good idea. Oh, come on.
Here comes Trap. Head in. Double charge, out, and then in. Head out. Head in. Head in. Buster. Steamroller.
There you go.
Steamroller's gonna hit. Head out. Do we need a replacement, Prey?
I'll try to get her out.
Yeah, please, it's too much damage. Mikhail, take over Toki Prey.
Okay, let me know. Seamo's gonna hit.
Yeah, it's
head out.
Too much damage.
Oh wait, who am I taking? Oh
man.
God, okay.
Here.
Cotton.
See what's gonna hit, head out.
Okay, I'm just. Okay, I'm gonna pop the elimination.
Team roller, head out. We might need a limit break.
Yeah, we can't have anyone die on this. Until we have better gear to compensate.
Oh, that was close.
Yep.
Buster. Triple charge, out, then spread, then in. Head out.
Make sure you're spread, guys.
Now spread. Then in.
Oh, that was his best friend.
Make sure you're spread, guys.
Yeah, the other times I was just staying out. No, the other times I just stayed out because I didn't feel lazy. I don't think there's any way I could go into that. Because, like, where... the tank is and where Kato's at, like, no room.
Hard cat comes out.
Oh, sorry, Kat. I didn't have time to get to you.
Head in on the boss.
You're doing well.
God's been doing whatever.
I have to get into that.
Okay. Oh, damn!
Oh, I'm...
Come on. I'm just gonna hold. Don't even care. The boss might... The ad might be a little bit angled.
Oh, whoops.
Well, he stopped spinning.
But I forgot my positioning.
Well, because it wasn't... That's where we were to win the game.
Right. Buster on Vic. Am I killing him? I mean, I don't really have anything, but I'll raise just to...
Oh, hi. What's he doing?
Oh, what's that gob slice moon crop?
Oh, when he hit the spikes, someone hit the spikes! Someone hit the spikes!
Can't hit the spikes!
Oops, I hit the...
Oh!
Oh, so that's the spikes.
We need to hit the spikes.
When he does spray mops, you hit the spikes?
Yeah, when he does that cast, he hit the spikes, because he's gonna do a charge through that'll knock us all to the side.
Mikhail, I don't really have a lot of room at the cleave. I don't know if that could be...
Well, I did have a misstep there, and I honed myself in spot to get to stay alive.
Okay.
And...
I was curious because I had to dodge the.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we had a lot of deaths for the triple charge.
It was like one DPS up.
Yeah.
Not one DPS should have done the job.
At least we got the timing down for the frozen freezing thing.
Yeah, and I didn't get hit by the thing either.
Yep.
So I think that the cast for that charge was fairly long, so even
Oh, by the way, it does do an unavoidable fire burst, so there's a bit of a heal check there, Cotton.
Yep.
There's an unavoidable burst of fire going out when he's spinning. I don't know if you noticed. Feels like he shoots fire, and it's AoE.
I feel like the people that didn't get hit by like something were topped up, so
I think it's I'm pretty sure it's an unavoidable fire beam thingy that he does. I'll be on the lookout for it.
It's a shockwave he does while he's spinning.
Yeah, he's doing like a shockwave, which is a AoE unavoidable. Let's see, we just triple charge, right? Just need to get our positioning and
part of the problem was that the melee thought they were able to stay spread while attacking the boss, but that didn't quite happen.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna stay outside because I don't see anyone.
I don't know if it affected you because I was up there, but I usually don't go north. I don't know if that affected you. Okay.
We're in the corner and there's like just nowhere.
The crit gods have finally left me again. Yeah. Hello, six man. Joking word.
Spread out. Attack in. Buster. Center lane. Don't move.
Oh, poopy.
Attacking on the boss. Oh, about his press. Watch the middle. Spikes.
Get out of the middle.
When I jump, when he does like a little jump back, it comes on this one.
Okay.
Here comes a trap.
Yeah, I got protect out. So.
Head in. Oh, I did provoke you, asshole. Get back here. Thank you.
Well, don't wait to go.
Double charge, out, and then in. Head out. Head in. Don't move.
It's always the second one that gets you the trophy. Don't know why. It's the same as the first one.
Buster.
Okay, my mana is a bit.
Teemo's gonna hit. Head out.
Coming.
Tingler is getting close. Head out. Tingler is getting close. Head out.
Okay. Elimination's out. Let's try to do this without a limit break this time. Yeah, we got
Teemo's getting close. Head out. Should be good.
Yep, we don't need a limit break. As long as it's under
20th,
15% would be ideal.
Buster. Triple charge, out. Then spread. Then in, head out. Spread out.
Okay, that's...
Now head in. Second on the boss.
Are you ready for the spin? Okay. I can't get to the. Oh, never mind.
Get back here. Okay, thank you.
Press it.
I just got hit by the...
Oh, it got hit again. I got hit again.
Get out of this side. Sorry.
Oh.
Oh, sorry, Vic.
Buster.
Took your mana bot, please, when you
Alright, someone hit, someone hit the spike, someone hit the spikes. Cat's got it.
Can we just, can we, doesn't matter where we stand?
Not sure.
We'll find out.
Not in the middle! So, not in the middle.
Don't move, don't move, do not move.
Kind of debating if I should. No. Oh. I think another guy.
I'm not sure what's happening. Pray.
Pray is what we do.
Oh, this.
Oh,
that. Oh, ooh.
Single charge, head out, head out.
Oh, I was also not supposed to use that one right here.
Okay.
So, we need to make sure we're spread out enough so we can not overlap the prey during that phase with the buzzsaw.
Where's the prey supposed to go? Like, where is it?
I'm not sure.
Was it just one?
No, prey? It was like before.
Oh, that was a bad time to hold.
You get one and you pass it. You get one prey and you pass it. Just like the other one.
So I wonder if it makes the most sense to like to be.
Get out of the spikes. Watch the spike ball.
Oh, I didn't know.
Now head in.
Wait. So does that does that go down the middle of the field? Just for a quick time.
What does
that attack he did where we did the spikes?
Where we all got hit.
I think he does it down the middle of the field.
Yeah, you probably want to be in the sides. I'm guessing most of the damage in the center.
Yeah, that's what it looked like. It was an arc down the middle.
I saw people do martyr based on where that's supposed to be, but I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with
it. So the buzzsaw prey, you need to get that down.
For that prey part, like if we're in the middle of, because the buzzsaw is basically the arena.
They come through here. You see the openings? That's where the buzzsaw is.
Yeah, so they split the arena into three, right? So if we're in the middle, then like the people who get prey, like the same partners, can go into like the like other sections of the middle.
So you want the prey to
say metal? Do you mean
so
like
basically like
lines?
So I'm saying like when the saws come up, split the sections into three, that we have the boss in the middle section, and then the people who are marked with prey and their ring.
Oh, or like top and bottom,
or top and bottom, north and south.
Okay.
So like
so we get the boss in the middle.
Yeah. Yeah, so the boss will be in the middle. Those, like, circles of lava or whatever will be dropped, like, north and south, and then we'll still have a
spread. Well, yeah, I'll still stay on B side.
Yeah.
Quick note about...
No, it'll be... Because it'll be... So it'll be different, right? North or south. So, if you want south, that's fine. I'll take it.
It's a good thing that I saw that you get to pay for that. For ads, you have to squish them under the spike balls. Oh, okay. What are they? A bunch of little goblins?
Yeah.
I didn't see him. I died horribly.
So, B and C are safe areas from the spikes? I mean, the saws?
No, I think that's exactly where the saws go out.
Now look, you see the openings here? That's where the saws
go. There's openings.
Yeah, those are where the saws are going to penetrate.
Oh wow, I never saw that.
So we're trying to figure out if we should have one prey north, one prey south.
Yeah, so
and then the boss in the middle.
We can take the boss here, Zalar now, or the one just north of this. Like one of those two, and then basically when we get the prey, they'll go to the south and north of whichever one we're taking.
So we have
you
to figure
stand
out
in between the saw blades, correct, from where they are now.
Yeah, the saw blades do not move from where they are. You just need to move into either a northern or the southern quadrant, outside of where the boss is if you have prey.
I'm pretty sure it's the healers that get prey again. So it's just the healers in the range that are gonna
I got a prey problem though.
Yeah,
no, everyone was dead.
Oh, so we're dead?
Yeah. So Zal and Kat, you
for that part, I'll do it next time as well.
We're able also to get right up in front of the boss's face too.
So you keep DPSing Kat, you keep doing what you do.
No, but also cause Kat was the only one in his face, so we can all
Well, as long as I mean, I'm not really DPSing during that, so I don't mind. I would prefer you to stay on the boss.
Sure.
Could we move the boss there? Because I know he runs there. He runs there anyway. Is it possible to move him to where he's going?
I am concerned about that prey phase, but I hope we can get it.
Zal, what was your question?
Could we, because I notice he moves like all the way to an extreme. He just jumps. So could we like kind of keep him to like north or south?
Sorry, Emma, hold on a second. Zal, what was your question?
So if we keep him, if Vic moves him north or something, that way we're not moved. Because the last time he jumped and we all had to like.
He jumps, I thought he jumps randomly.
She says it's always north.
Yeah.
Okay.
So Vic, if at some point, can like bring him north and he just does like a little hop and we.
Oh, you mean so he's already there when he jumps?
Yeah, because so before we had to kind of run to him.
Oh, I get you.
But we have to know like the exact like timing.
I'll,
like,
I'll hang
it
back
is,
for
it's,
this.
It's like scripted, so if we know like when after he does a certain thing.
Yeah, I'll be ready next time.
And so do we have someone who's going to turn the spike tracks?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Okay.
You guys just keep hitting the bus. Don't worry about me.
So what are we doing with the frame?
So, Emma and Nail, you're gonna go south of where the boss is being tanked. So when like the you look, see what? I guess,
so in this quadrant, because he'll be in the middle.
Well, yeah, there's two middle ones, right? Like it, I thought it was in the three that it splits. It's in the four. So it's like you can tank in either one of like the two middle bigger ones, and then the prey is gonna move to the north and then to the south of where we're tanking the boss.
Yeah, I just want to make sure that we're placing them where.
So
no
so how about we pick the quadrant where all the letters to tank the boss, so like where A, B, and C are, like that big one, and then we'll drop a prey to the north against that wall, so that'll be me and Toki, and then to the south, that like where we're standing right now.
What is the... Is, does
house
anyone
papers.
Know the, what the guide... I just want to make sure we get this right. Mikhail, do you remember anything from the guide about this part?
It's pretty much what Cotton said, I think.
Yeah, we don't need to get
I
guess he means here.
Yeah.
Like, he means this quadrant, right? Alright.
Well, where
this
are
is...
you right now?
No.
So no, I'm saying, Emma, where I am. Where I am.
Yeah. Is what?
Yeah. The boss is going to be in the one just north of us, and then Toki, you're going to be the one above that.
Yeah, you guys are going to be up in the north. Okay,
yeah.
That's fine. Are we dropping the prey in this part right here?
Yeah, I guess you and I are.
That's further back than you need. You can
okay.
Yeah, we don't probably even need to go all the way back that far. We just need to make sure we're not getting hit by the buzzsaw right here.
Okay, the
buzzsaws come here.
No, Emma, you can be in this one. It splits it into four, not three.
Okay, let me declare where the quadrants are. See where A is right now? Vic is probably going to be there, right about. The area that I'm standing in right now, this will be a safe quadrant. And since you're moving south, this entire area will be Emma and his partner. The area where the boss is right now, that's where Cotton and and I think Toki it was.
Oh, okay, it's four. Thanks. I thought it was three.
Yeah, there's technically four quadrants.
I thought there was three for some reason. It just wasn't registering with me. Apologies.
I said three initially.
I got it.
Yeah.
So now and I, you're up. You're here now.
So is this
where
we're passing?
Yes.
Right, and the bus will be at A. So we'll be we'll have plenty of room. Hopefully, there'll be no one else in here with us.
Yeah.
So we'll have plenty of room to drop the puddle and Toki and Cotton will be where the bus is.
So Vic, after
the saw comes through the back right here. Yeah.
Right. Yeah. We don't.
So don't. Yeah. So don't drop the insult.
So, Vic, between the two of us, I'm guessing you'll be main tanking, but after he does that charge where we get locked down with the spikes, we'll need to make sure we go to the quadrant where A is.
Okay.
Cool.
Sounds good.
Progress.
So, who's pushing this button to hold the ads?
I'll push it. The button to squish the ads.
Oh, well.
God dang it.
No, suicide.
Suicide.
I
got you.
The button... You have to squish the ads and then cat set a caster LB.
Right. Who's pushing the button to kill the ads?
I guess I can be the button for sure.
Let's actually back up a second. Even before the ads come, did anyone notice that there was a double trap mechanic? And do people know how to handle that?
No, I didn't see it because I was dead.
There was a double trap mechanic. It's the same two trap sets that we've done, only in direct sequence. So that means you'll be standing
so like out and in, then out, basically. Back to back.
Let's see. You're standing out to dodge the AoEs, and you're heading in to dodge the spike cannons, and then you're heading out to dodge the spike balls. Yeah. You're alternating out and in, out and in. Yes.
And that's always the same. That doesn't switch up like, oh no, it's this one now. It's this
I
one.
Don't believe so.
50-50 chance. All right, so Vic is the button presser for that because he's just walk through the button with the ads.
Yeah. Okay. Does it matter at what order it gets hit if they get hit by the balls and the LP first? I just didn't know if I could like.
Yeah, the balls put vulnerability. They have to hit the balls.
Oh, very cool.
Okay, I just didn't know if I could go ahead and start precasting it or not, and I'll try and line it up so that way that it just goes by faster. But yeah.
We're doing like call outs that could help also, like
two.
Get it ready it up.
And it is the off tank that picks up the ads, is that right?
I think
yeah, but I think there's a prey that goes off right before they come out. So I think you'll be on the boss.
Okay.
At the time.
Yeah, so
I could be wrong.
Whoever the current off tank is grabbing the ads.
Yeah, and smash it. The fun part.
Alright.
Okay, yep, so...
Yeah, I saw that.
At least I'm pretty good at spotting the caution. Alright, no closer, Vic, please. Yeah, food check. Well, that lined up with our food check, at least. Speaking of that, I'm so hungry, I want my soup.
Back to the pain.
Been cooking for an extra 3 hours.
Well, thankfully the slow cooker just sets it to just keep warm. After the time elapses, but yeah.
It's got a fancy slow cooker.
Mine I have to manually put it to warm. Okay, we're just gonna have to go with this.
Spread out. Now stack in. Buster. Center lane. Don't move. Then little boss.
Watch out, the Travis hit. Pit. Yeah.
You guys both have flips.
Yep.
Send you outside. Now head in.
I'm gonna re-up the deck.
Head in, and then head out. Head out. Okay, Head in.
I don't know. I don't know what to tell you.
Head in.
I do. She released again, so. Oh well.
So, Mech, you're gonna take Prey with me.
Yep.
Alright.
Alright, so it might be a little close with the Gob Roller.
Well, I mean, you can focus on DPS more. I should be good for AoE.
Yeah, at least through the between Preys, I have enough time.
Oh shit, I'm gonna slide. Damn it.
Okay, well, I guess I'll take there, right?
Yeah, just, you can put it wherever, Mick, and...
You joined me on that,
yep,
okay?
It's my bad.
This isn't looking so good.
I might be able to recover from it.
I'm not sure where this prey is going. Steamroller, head out.
Goes in the back if it's a healer prey.
Well, yeah, who's gonna get the prey, though?
I got it.
Sorry, Neil. Oh, there we go.
See more on the end. Head out.
Okay. Whoa, that is way too high.
Yeah.
Even a...
Steamroller. Head out.
Be out of mana.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
God damn. Darn.
Sorry, those are my bad. I dropped that.
It's okay, try to be careful
on the entire run.
Please be more mindful of the outs and ins.
Yeah, so we could like recover, but like if you release, it's gonna...
Can I make a request about buttons that accidentally get pressed too? If one accidentally gets pressed, can we call either spike, ball,
like
or
what the
thing
is?
Right, that would be better than...
So that way we have a chance of dodging it.
Yeah, I mean, I try to do that, but I definitely have a mental fumble whenever I'm trying to make that call. But I'll
no, that's fair enough. Like, I think too, like, you should be mindful that if you're stepping on a, so if it's me, I should be calling out like what that.
I do think the ad pressed that button, so I'm gonna put the blame on myself. So I'm going to make sure the ad does not go on a bizarre course to press that button.
Because, yeah, those, like, the traps are fairly easy to dodge if we know.
Yeah, if you know which ones
they're coming.
Yeah. Oh, well, unless it spikes, then there's no dodging that.
Unless you step on the other buttons.
Oh, actually, technically, you could go into electricity to dodge the spikes.
Yeah, you could.
I think I'd rather take the spikes.
Stack in. Now spread out.
There's a 13,000 cure 3.
Buster.
Oh, I virus the bombs.
That's fine, we're gonna do that.
Center lane.
Do you have a swift coming?
Don't move, don't move. Head in.
Ouchie. I'm glad it didn't kill you out right there.
It didn't knock me back either, that was weird.
It's possible that he had made glimpsey before I got aggro on it.
That'd
be my mistake too. I didn't quite be very prompt. Here comes a trap. Head in. Vic, you got.
Oh, sorry, I already got him.
Oh, okay.
Double charge, head out, and then head in. Head out now. Now head in. Head in. Buster. Ooh. Here comes Steamroller. Steamroller's heading in. Head out.
I need something good. Nick Frey.
Steamroller, what, me?
No.
Nick Frey coming out.
No. That's a Mick Prey. Steamroller, head out. Steamroller, head out. Buster. Triple charge. Out. Then spread. Then in. Head out. Now spread. Now spread out. Now head in.
There's another in mechanic.
Oh, right, he jumps.
Yep.
I was getting ready for that.
I know, I was doing the same thing anyway.
Might be a little too early.
Head in.
Okay. A little bit. Okay, thank you. Oh, the button was already pressed. Nice. All right, headbutt that then.
Okay then.
I'll take it. I mean, it's...
Okay, remember, we got a clear middle for the spikes.
Yep, I'm in.
Here comes a buster.
So I have to run through the switch instead of...
Yeah.
Alright, hit the spikes.
Got it. Get on the side.
Yep. Be on the side. Oh, never mind. I forgot the spikes triggered that quick. Shoot.
Okay.
Oh, that's... No, move. I was on the side next to...
Don't move. Don't move.
Look at the bar spots. I thought they were going.
So the next one's gonna kill me. Ugh, damn it.
Sorry, Vec.
Alright. Praise head out. Praise head out.
I don't know where you were standing when you cast this because it was caught.
Okay.
Single charge, head out.
Most of us are dead.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Just when the break, boss.
Whatever.
Is that where the boss thing tanks? That's not.
No. So that's not ideal. I think ideal is where I'm dead right now. But so because there's four quadrants now, like you can do it in either of the middle ones. So it could be like the, I guess like the second one from the north or the second one from the south, and then you just have to adjust accordingly. So you'll always go like one of where the boss.
One more really good pull tonight. We can hopefully get the clear on Monday.
We activated the spike trap. Did we do that right? Because I noticed we took a ton. Or is it...
Yeah,
I don't know.
I don't think that's...
Is it a proximity? Should we be closer to him?
Should we be stacking?
We have time to...
Because I, like, well, I took a ton of damage. And I was right out on the end.
We took like a ton.
It might not depend on your location. It might just be pure mitigation.
So just to sucker.
Yeah, that makes sense. So, yeah, Violet.
Now
also.
that does present a problem because if Emma's the one pressing the button, all right, and
you have to press the spikes.
I have to
shield everybody.
Like we can try that, but I don't think that's it. I think there's a mechanic.
What is the? Is there anything with the guy say? Because like, I'm just trusting Tat right now.
I'm not sure if I want to spend time looking that up now with the amount of time you have left.
Let's try one pull. Also, like, we buy ourselves and stuff for that.
Well, stay kind of close to around the middle there, so my ship will hit you.
Yeah, we were kind
of... Well, a lot of us are beating on the boss while there's still time.
Still, I don't know if standing in the middle is a death sentence no matter what, though. I think it is.
So it was like, if we stand
on
the side...
Well, we'll pull and see. Go from there, I guess.
Just assume to stay in the side.
Or side? Spread out. Stack in. Buster. Center lane.
So move. Oh. And then on the boss.
You guys both have swifts.
Yeah. I'll just raise both of them. Don't worry about it.
Okay, I'll...
Already got it.
Living dead.
Here comes a trap. Head in.
There we go. Back to full mana basically.
Double charge, head out, and then head in. Head out now. Then head in. Follow the boss, head in. Oh no, don't move. Yep. I gotta correct myself there.
Well, it's because he always does a stack in when he jumps though, so.
Yeah, oops. Buster. Steamroller.
Okay. Don't have to change anything this time.
Steamroller, head out.
Set of praise are coming out.
Steamroller. Head out.
Help out. Don't worry about me.
No, I'm trying to heal everyone up before I go.
I got you.
Steamroller. Head out.
Oh, watch the bleed on Zell.
Steamroller. Yeah, nice. Head out. We're ahead of schedule here.
More spam and then...
I can clear three now, so it's...
Yeah, we should be fine. Awesome. Good job, guys.
Buster. Triple charge. Head in. Then head out. Then stack. Stay in. Now head out.
That's probably the easiest combination.
Now stack. Call the boss, head in. Oh, they had pressed the phone. Spike ball.
Damn it. Thought I was safe. Someone needs to hit the ice chevron. Never mind.
Ooh. I'm gonna go ahead and decline your raise now.
Well, we got 10 minutes. I don't think that's enough. That. It's, I mean, if you guys want to just do progression and either regardless, then...
whatever you call it.
It's not going to be a kill.
That was, I think that was a fine loss. pull. I don't know. It's up to you guys.
I would like to clear this on Monday. I don't think that's too unrealistic.
Well, what did we get there? We got below 40%.
Right. Yeah.
No, but, so that's another thing. I like how we kind of were working the second hour with counting more. There is a thing. It's an issue we have to talk about if people like really upset that we're not like clearing stuff fast enough.
Well, maybe I am.
I like the work.
Upset we're not clearing it fast enough. That was really good. If I'm being honest, but whatever. We do what we do.
I said this before, but I'm not currently viewing this as a competition.